she never saw it coming. Completely ambushed by this superstar. And guys, there is no way she's gonna be able to compete now.
Well, the referee gonna ask her if she's ready to go, and I can't believe that we're gonna go forward with this match.
No
way. This is nuts.
I believe the attacker was probably a bit worried about this match, hence the sneak attack.
We gotta respect the determination of this competitor, despite that sneak attack, still willing to compete.
They're brave, even if they are dumb. That attack before the bell doesn't seem to have diminished these superstars' eagerness to start this match.
You're right about that. You can see some very determined looks on the faces of these competitors as we get underway.
Yeah, clearly there's nothing but bad intentions in the air right now. These competitors are ready to have a real battle.
Sometimes that's the only way to settle things between superstars. At least now it's contained within the confines of the ring.
Middle rope, missile drop kick.
Hit the target.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Oh.
Yes, she did.
It seems like that slap might have had a little extra hostility behind it.
Oh, what an elbow high on the chin.
She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
Yeah. Oh, shin breaker.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person to make a statement.
Whip back into the ring. Caught in a bad position here. Straight up back down the throat. She can end it here. She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
Not even a near fall there.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Dodged right on cue. Pop, drop kick.
Able to interrupt the attack. She returns the favor there. Elbow smash!
Oh, man!
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash! Drop kick!
Oh, man! To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Nasty stop of the arm. Things not going how she'd like.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here. Two-handed chokeslam.
She's losing all momentum here.
Yeah, she's having issues fighting back. Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not gonna provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Oh, and a lariat. Followed by another lariat. And a ripcord drop kick.
A constant assault from her here.
Yeah, she just continues to unload on her opponent. Oh, here it comes!
And just like that, it's all over.
Broke it up with a fist to the face. Oh, straight forearm.
She did her homework there.
Saw it coming.
Compromised position here.
Your opponent. Taking flight.
What a splash. From the middle rope. Yeah. And she doesn't connect.
This could be the chance she was looking for.
The cover. Kicks it out, just kicked out.
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues.
Insulting.
And a slap, too.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call,
ooh, the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Oh, and she got out of there.
A stalemate of counters.
Drop total
base first,
and momentum's fading away from her.
She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around.
From the middle rope, big mistake there, Corey.
She knows that now.
Pow, what a shot! Saw that one coming.
That was just disrespectful.
Hell-bent on finishing things right now. Look at this. Suicide dive!
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
She adjusts it and reverses it. Two.
Delivered into the barricade.
Countered it just in time. Impressive reversal there.
Right across.
Call to silence.
That's it.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
They're not going to settle for this. She's doing whatever she can to escape, and she does.
And surely she hears how high the referee's count has gotten at this point.
Well, if she does, maybe she just doesn't care.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Cover! Two count! That'll be a win! What a hard-fought victory!
Here is your winner, Lori Lopez.
Acting so happy when they cheated to win.
That attack earlier on ended up paying dividends, but the referee allowed the match to continue.